A Buffalo Cafe closing its doors. Remedy House on Rhode Island Street announcing online it will close immediately. This is after 7 years in business as it transitions to new ownership. However, this isn't the end for the cafe, we're told. More details about its future are expected to be released soon.